Let's answer the individual practice, finding the GCF of 18. Let me see if you did this way in your practice. 30 and 42. We will use the continuous division method. Find the GCF of these numbers. So 18, 30, and 42. So what is the prime number that is a factor of these numbers? So we will start with 2. Okay, 18 divided by 2 equals 9. 30 divided by 2 equals 15. 42 divided by 2 equals 21. Okay, so we still have here three numbers that are divisible with prime factors or prime numbers. The prime numbers that could divide this 3 is 3. These three numbers is 3, diba? So 9 divided by 3 equals 3. 15 divided by 3 equals 5. 21 divided by 3 equals 7, right? So these three here are prime numbers. This cannot be divided by any number except 1 and itself. So stop na tayo, tapos na tayo. And these two numbers that are vertically written, these 2 and 3 now, are the common prime factors of 18, 30, and 42. To get the GCF, we have to multiply 2 times 3. 2 times 3 equals 6. So the GCF of 18, 30, and 42 is 6. So this is the GCF of them. So using the continuous division method. So did you do what I did? Yan ang paraan paano siya kukunin kung gagamit tayo ng continuous division method. So that's it.